Hey guys, it's Lynn here from Time Concept, and I'm here to talk to you in depth about the 2020 WFAN. The 2020 WFAN is made with a rechargeable nickel battery. The reason we switched from lithium to nickel is a couple of different reasons. Number one, safety. Number two, runtime. And finally, the third important reason is when you travel, by being made with a nickel battery, you can not only wear and take the WFAN on board an airplane, it can also be packed inside of your baggage that will be carried on the belly of the airplane. A lithium battery product cannot do that. The WFAN is the only product on the market made with this nickel battery. And as I stated, it is rechargeable. In your packaging, you will receive a charging cable. This is a Type C universal charger that many of you have in your home already. You simply plug it into your charging cube, whether you have a big one or a small one, or even you can use your computer, and then gently place the charging end into the WFAN, and voila, you can go ahead and charge your fan. The WFAN also comes complete with a hair tie. Yes, guys and gals with long hair, we do ask that you secure your hair back prior to using the product. The WFAN has three speeds. To turn the WFAN on, you simply push the on button down for 3 to 5 seconds, and you'll feel the fans engage. When engaged, they are immediately on low speed. Runtime on low is 6.5 hours. To change speeds, gently push the on button, and you'll feel the speed change on the fans. This is medium speed. Medium speed, you will have 4 hours of use. And then finally, a third push will take you all the way to high, where you have 2.5 hours of runtime. To turn your WFAN off, simply hold the button down and the fans will disengage. Another cool feature about the 2020 WFAN is the light that shines on the on button. When the fan is engaged, the light will glow this gentle lime green color. When your fan needs to be charged, this color will actually change to pink. Watch for this little button to turn pink and then you know you're ready to charge. The fan heads on the 2020 WFAN were created with an actual fan engineer. Yes, that occupation does exist. The new snowflake design allows for a more powerful and more consistent airflow when in use. In addition, the snowflake design also helps prevent hair from getting inside the fan. But again, that doesn't mean you don't use the hair tie provided in the box. The adult WFAN comes in 12 colors this season. We're happy to introduce navy, raspberry, which is this color right here, and lime green. Also this year, we are happy to announce the kids WFAN. And just as with the nickel battery, we are the only manufacturer on the market with the kids version of this amazing wearable cooling relief system. The kids version, unlike the adults, uses 2 AAA batteries. You insert the batteries in the back part of the neck piece. Once the batteries have been inserted, the children can turn the fans on from the bottom of each fan head. The fan heads do work independently of one another. Once on, the children, just as the adults, have the ability to adjust the fan heads to direct their airflow. The children's version also comes with a hair tie. And moms, dads, and caregivers, you may need to help them out in the beginning to remind them to make sure to do this. When done, you simply press the buttons at the bottom of the fan heads and the fans will turn off. Our kids WFAN comes in 6 great color combinations. Put on your WFAN and how you use it. Okay, again, remember, take that hair tie from the package and guys and gals, secure that hair back. Nothing fancy. Always make sure you put the WFAN on in the off position. You can put the WFAN on by placing it around your head like so, like say a necktie or a scarf, or for those of you that have less shoulder mobility, you can open the fan slightly, put the fan on from the side and twist it down. Once the fan is comfortably on your shoulders, on your neck, simply hold the on button for 3 to 5 seconds and feel the fans engage. Then tip the fan heads to direct the airflow that you're looking for. I personally like to tip my fans in and down a little bit, but some people like to have them blowing right in their face. It's totally up to you. This is low. When you're ready to go ahead and switch speeds, remember to push the on button and this speed will change. A third push of the on button will take you all the way to high speed. When you're done with the fan, always remember, turn it off before you take it off. Simply hold the on button down for 3 to 5 seconds. Let the fans disengage before you remove your fan. I'm gonna walk you through the kids, even though I'm an adult. Once the hair is secure, the child can easily put the fan on around their neck. Once on, then the children simply push the buttons at the base of each fan head to engage the fan. Then they have the liberty to twist and turn the fans to direct the airflow however they need. Just as with the adults, always remember to turn the fan off before you take it off. That may take some training with your little one, but I'm sure they'll catch on quickly. Simply push the button at the bottom of each fan heads. Let the fan heads turn off before they take it off. Maybe it was a hot day, maybe your fan got a little sweaty. You can wipe down either version of the fan with a Clorox wipe. When wiping down the adult version, please be sure not to get any liquid near the battery port. With the kids' version, you may wipe across the battery compartment, but just do that very gently. Try not to get liquid trapped in or around the battery cage. Thanks, you guys, and I hope you love your new W fans.